After 134 episodes, there is no intro. As the world comes to an end, this is it. It's all down to how Meruem reacts if he is finally able to get to Komugi again. And at this point, it's a coin toss. He's more human than Ant. That's what we found out at the end of the last episode from the narrator. And that's what Netsudo had kind of realized. Episode 135, this person and this moment. If you're new to the channel, drop a sub and hit that big boy bell and let's hop into this bad boy. He's made his way down. Search for her. I'm guessing that's where either Ikago or Palm is? Because they put Komugi in like somewhere where like the crates were stored. It's so bizarre seeing the credits on screen. Let me know. Are they just hiding in the closet? Oh my gosh. She has to be terrified. Oh man. Yeah, where's Ikago? They don't even know what Komugi means to him, though. Whether it's good or bad. He knows they have good intentions? What? He's done fighting? To find her. She means everything to him. All because he knows. He just wants to be with her till he dies? Is this it? Netsudo's sacrifice wasn't actually for nothing. It's a demonic but effective way. She can't remotely believe it's true, yeah. She doesn't know everything that's happened, This is things falling into place? She can't even remotely believe that. And she's admitting it to herself that she can't, yeah. Wow. The soundtrack is so beautiful. He's bending the knee to her! Oh my gosh! It's her natural instincts as an ant? Oh my gosh. It's the human and ant in her fighting, just like him. Why would he have any problem? I guess she's just asking out of respect. Why apologize? Oh, that she would keep her from him? It's so far beyond that. It's so different now. Everything's changed. All these people are still here. The battle's actually over. And it wasn't some defining moment. It was just every event contributed. Is Poof dead? Oh my god! Oh my god, that's it! It's actually... Yuppie's dead, Poof's dead, Pito's dead, all the Kingsguard are dead. She's still playing Gogi! I would say everything's coming flying back, but I think he knows everything already. They're just gonna play. It's all he wants. I got so emotional during- What? Oh, the association! Oh my gosh, it's all ending! And they're just pinning it on it actually being Diego. Oh man. Dude, everything is just over. International peacekeepers. There was a lot of shady stuff going on. I'm still curious as to what even brought all this about in the first place. Moro! He's okay!
そこがちょっとばかし微妙でな。ハーム町だ。
いいんですか？王の生死確認をたった一名に任せて。しかもその人、一度は敵側に捕らえられて、
吸収されてるんでしょ？ She'll watch the king's death.
そこはプロ意識のせめぎ合い。
Beans! Oh my gosh!
報告するのは確かにプロ。
I missed you.
それは空調完備の部屋で椅子に座ってる奴のプロ意識な仲間が任せろと言ったら任せるのさ。
ただ俺は現場だ。ジムじゃねえ。
会長派には通用しませんよ。
理屈。Vice Chairman's faction.
バレたら弔問は最低覚悟してくださいよ。
Oh man, all the politics were a headache. I can already tell. I cannot believe Netato's dead, man. CD?
わし、ネテロ。
Oh, he's crying!
会長、お疲れ様でした。ゆっくり、お休みになってください。
Damn.
同日。ネテロがハンター協会の会長職を公認人事についてのメッセージが記録された動画が電脳サイトで配信され話題となった。政治家主導の巨大なニュースに書き消され、それが遺言であると理解した者はごくごくわずかであった。
Overshadowed by the media? They're trying to hide it?
乾杯しよう。乾杯しようじゃないか。
Who's that?
人という者どもに、善人も悪人も。
My god, it feels like everything just abrupt, just breaks, halted. Is that Diego?
It looks like
the king is dead. We don't get to see his final moments? Oh, maybe we do.
やっぱり本物は違いますね。
Oh, this is gonna make me so sad.
お腹がすごい勢いで蹴られた感じがして、その後気づいたら変な人にさらわれて、でも総帥様が助けてくださったの。
世ではない。世の配下。
でしたか？私ったら、早とちりおば。
過ぎた者たちだ。
They were insanely loyal.
いらっしゃいましたら、お礼をば。
世から伝えておこう。
Oh my gosh, they're all dead.Oh my gosh. Why am I so emotional? Nothing's happened.
始めるぞ。以前、世の名を聞いたな。
はい。
世の名はメルエムだ。
全てを照らす光。
私の名前は小麦です。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
知っておる。いや。
She reintroduced herself.
知らなかった。何が大事なものか、何も知らなかったようだ。
メルエム様。
様はいらぬ。様はいらぬ。
We're friends.
いや、そうもございません。
She still sees him as a supreme leader. Even though she doesn't know he's dying.
運気で世が勝った。お主は世を様抜きで呼べ。
Oh my god, and Palm is gonna be the only one that truly knows what happened and what he wanted.
呼び捨ての後で済んだらいいです。
ああ、そうだ。死ぬ必要はない。以前の世とは一味違う。
He's reborn.
幾多の敗北を覚悟しておく。
Netano may have not killed him directly, but he changed him.
もう一曲お願いいたします。
では行くぞ。
Gosh.
151。
991。
これは、ココリコ。世を愚弄するか。心して答えよ。ザレ事には付き合わ
ず。Has she left an opening?
はい、出す。
She takes it so seriously, yeah.
負けたらやはり死ね。
はい。
スロがあると申すならば。921、中将
新た。Is he finally going to win?
この先、見せてみよ。
Oh, it was what happened whenever she evolved as a player.
これは、確かに、道が生きた。
She still wins.
あの夜、気づいてしまったんです。
黙れ。考えさせろ。牙と中将の中押しを防ぐ手はあるまい。
He's got an opening.
261、逆新手だ。いかに。
私が幸せでいいのでしょうか。私みたいなものにこんなに素敵なことがいくつも起きていいんでしょうか。
やはり言わねばならぬ。要は毒に侵され、 長くない。最後、小麦、お主と打って過ごしたかった。この毒は伝染する。世のそばに長くいればお主にも。逆新手返し。
マダム様、マダス、今とっても幸せです。ふつつか者ですが、お供させてください。
そうか、
私はきっとこの日のために生まれてきました。
この瞬間のために生まれてきたのだ。
Oh my god. I feel like I just have to watch the credits. Oh, f***. God. Oh.
441 ヒョウ
651 キバ
小麦、いるか。
はいな、いますとも。どこにも行きません。
小麦、いるか。
はいはい、いますとも。さあもう一曲、
負けた
方からですよ。
小麦、
はい、何ですか。
結局お前に一度も勝てなかった。
何をおっしゃいますやら、勝負はこれからですよ。
そうだな。
Oh my god。
151
Why'd you say that?
951
小麦、いるか。
はいな、もちろん。
Of course.
ウィリアム様の番ですよ。
He just keeps checking.
少しだけ疲れた。ほんの少し眠るから、このまま手を握っていてくれるか。小麦、小麦、いるか。
聞いてますとも、リマスター。こうですね。
すぐ起きるから、それまでそばにいてくれる。
離れたことありませんよ。と一緒です。
小麦、
はいはい、何ですか。
ありがとう。
こちらこそ。
最後に、
はい、
名前を呼んでくれないか。
おやすみなさい、メルエム。私もすぐ行きますから。
My gosh, why was that so sad? That was way rougher than I was expecting it to be. Okay, what a beautiful final shot. Oh my gosh, I didn't ever expect it to end that way. That's all he wanted. What an absurd character development arc for Meruem. Oh my gosh, just from one end of the spectrum to the other, it's... I'm just like, I have whiplash from the end of this arc. Everything happened so fast and everything ended so fast. It felt like I didn't take the time to stop and stare. I feel like this is one that you can watch a few times to slowly see the way perspective shift and whatnot. I know we still have one more episode in the arc, but I mean, this has such long lasting implications. And I know the rest of the show hasn't been animated. I mean, I know the manga just picked up back up again recently, but these characters that are now dead have gone through some of the most like main character wise Gon, yes, has been through so much this arc, but these characters that we'll never see again went through just about as much. I'm just blown away, man. I really am. If this show doesn't take care of its supporting cast, I don't know what does. I mean, when she was introduced and said that she would change his entire path, his entire life, they weren't even remotely kidding. I mean, he died in her arms. I don't even know what to expect in the last episode. I'm gonna watch it after this, but I hope you guys enjoy me absolutely losing it. This was a lot to take in, and it still will be. That being said, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Do drop a sub on the channel if you're new, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.